taken about like 4 to 6 weeks to ship, and we put this whole entire thing together in about 2 days. So, yeah, these are good enough though. I spent like a good hour making these.